So you finally passed your road test, huh? Remember all those horrible hand signals that you're never going to have to use again? Cool. But that doesn't mean you have a license to drive like a maniac, especially when someone's riding shotgun, like your little brother or your girlfriend. It's your job to make sure all their body parts arrive intact. So don't drive like a jerk. And the only horror you have to worry about is that incredibly ugly picture on your driver's license. Whew. They never come out.